Now, are you looking for a new pet pal? While the majority of those looking for a cute new pet turn to a puppy, don't forget about the lovable senior dogs out there. They're just as cute and loving and forever grateful when they are rescued. And pet expert Marie Moody joins us now with why you might consider the benefits of adopting a beautiful senior dog. Good morning, Marie.
Good morning, JJ.
I love that little pup on your lap right now.
I know. This is Sandy. She was found just over this last weekend, actually, and she's 8 years old and looking for a home. And yes, look how sweet she is.
She's got her little tongue out. Well, she has fallen into good fortune, because I know you will see that she goes to a good home. And this month, we're really raising a lot of awareness about senior pets, because it's actually National Adopt a Senior Pet Month.
That's right, JJ. And, you know, to that end, we want to bring awareness to this, because oftentimes when people go into a shelter or somewhere to rescue a pet, they go immediately to the puppies and they walk right by these wonderful adult and senior pets. And it's a shame, because these guys have a lot of love and years left, and they often make really, like you said, very grateful pets.
There are a lot of folks out there that don't even need this suggestion. They already know in their hearts that this is a beautiful thing to do, to give a great, healthy, safe life to an animal in the end of its years. But for those who are not yet convinced, let's make some arguments for why adopting a senior dog is actually a whole lot easier than adopting a puppy.
Sure. Well, generally they're housebroken.
Yay!
And so they're not going to, that's a big plus. They're usually done with their chewing phase, so your shoes and socks and everything will be safe. They tend to be full grown, and so there won't be any surprises in terms of size. The shelter can give you information about their temperament, so you can make a good match with your family and your, you know, current situation and circumstances to choose a pet that will fit in best. They might not need as much exercise, which could be a plus for
Absolutely.
Some people. And they're just wonderful pets. They have so much love to give.
They really do, and I think you and I have both seen that a senior pet really seems to know how fortunate he is or she is to find a home, and they're so grateful. Not to mention, they make terrific companions if you have another pet who maybe needs a buddy. They're mellow, like you said, they don't need a ton of exercise, and they're often just looking to keep someone else company.
That's exactly right, JJ. Those are great points.
Let's talk about the Journey Home Fund and how Stella and Chewy's are helping people adopt senior dogs this month.
Okay, great. Well, we founded the Journey Home Fund because we wanted to bring awareness to this important cause. And with November being Adopt a Senior Pet Month, Stella and Chewy's is going to reimburse the adoption fees associated with adopting any senior pet at any shelter in the U.S. throughout the entire month of November. And then we're also going to send each pup home with a free month of Stella and Chewy's to get off to a good start.
This is fantastic. How can people here in Las Vegas take advantage of having their adoption fees covered? How does this work?
Well, if you go to our website, everything is there. We're going to make it very easy for you. It's not complicated. It's if you go to stellaandchewys.com, you can find out everything you need to know about it.
Great, Marie. Thank you so much. Can we get another little close-up on that sweet pup? I think she's really enjoying this morning.
Look.
How did she get so lucky? I'm sorry, what is her name again?
This is Sandy.
Oh, look at that tongue.
See the tongue?
I think she's going to find a home this morning. Thank you so much for sharing the love.
Thank you. Thanks so much, JJ.
And you also can share the love by helping a senior dog out there find their journey into your home. Thanks to our sponsor, Stella and Chewy's. You heard Marie, they'll cover adoption fees this month for all senior pets across the country, guys. All you have to do is go to the website on your screen for full details. Oh, look at that face.